Welcome everybody to Carol's Art Room. Today in my video, I'm going to do a little swipe underneath. I'm trying to do a bloom on top. I'm trying to get it so that I don't lose my swipe. So, the last one I did, the swipe all came off. I got to make my bloom puddle smaller. I don't have any bigger canvases that are square right now, so this is what I got. I'll have to get some more. So I'm going to take, this is Amsterdam Blue Green. So I'm just going to go around like this. And see if I can get a swipe to go in a circle. And I'm going to put some gold. This is PBO gold and Amsterdam gold mixed together. Excuse me. All right, let's see how that goes. I think this time I'll use a card. I'll put some black cell activator down on it. See if I can make this. Sure looks pretty, the colors together, so maybe I'll just give it a little spin. Okay. I don't want to take too much paint off because I need that. My bloom. All right, now I'll do the bloom in the middle and I'll just hope to heck that I don't make it too big. This is the Naples yellow and it's Naples yellow and pearl yellow by Amsterdam mixed together. This is mermaid by this little piggy. This is a macaw. And Actually, I'm gonna put that next and put this. I'm just gonna put a little bit of the blue green in here. Then macaw. And some gold. I just hope this is not too big. This is oh, that's the lid for this one. I think it's a deco art. Peacock pearl mostly, and there was another one in there, but I can't find the lid for that one. It's amazing how they just disappear. Anyway, okay, let's just pop these bubbles. Cell activator, cold cell activator. Okay, so now I will put my cold cell activator and my black. Cobalt blue, that's what this one was. Cobalt blue and peacock pearl. Oh, I know, I took the tape off it. Yes. Right, poke, that's right, I got it right. Okay, look at that, isn't that pretty? Ooh, I hope I don't lose everything. If I do, I do. Centered properly. Loosened. Oh. right, let's do this. Every couple of times I'm going to wipe off this. Let's spin this. Gold and teal looks so pretty together. Wow, I love it. And it goes really nice with the blue green. I hate losing all that. My corners aren't coming off though. Let's give it some tilting maybe. I don't know, let me see if I can get some of this to... do a little transfer. Okay, let's spin this. Okay. I want this, this doesn't look right here. Middle just keeps moving. That's really nice. I don't want to take too much more off, but I don't want that to move either. Still moving. Just the middle is moving. I guess too much paint just sits in the middle. I don't want to take too much more off. I love this darkness around it. Oh, so pretty. Pretty good. I'm nervous. See, that still moved quite a bit. I can get it to go that way. Sometimes the closer to the edge over here helps this side go off more. Well, there goes most of my blue. Well, it's better than the last one I did. So pretty. I don't want to lose any more now. Okay, I'm going to take my chances. I'm going to stop. Should be okay, and I'll make sure it's level. There you go. Looks awesome. Thanks for watching, and have a great day, and come back to Carole's Art Room. These colors are so pretty. Please subscribe if you haven't already, and don't forget to hit the bell and comment below. Give me a thumbs up if you want. I'd appreciate it. Helps my channel a lot. Have a good day. Bye. Hi, everybody. Here's my dry tile. Dried really nice and smooth. Got some of that gold bling shine to it. Looks really pretty. Just love this colors together. Turquoise, the blue green. I can see a couple of the cells move just a little bit, but not too bad at all. Really like these colors. These pretty swirls. I love it. Thanks for watching, and have a good day. Bye-bye.